But I told you not to trust these hoes. Say they love you when you know they don't. Say they will, but shit, you know they won't. Yeah, you hear me, you don't feel me though. And you are not the only one. 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 Okay, fuck it, it was Dominic, David, Braden, all of them did the same thing. Marquis and Sean and Brian, all of them had their way with ever so often. You get lost and miss out on every shout out to Chrissy. That's my bitch, cause she tells me everything. And I was not the only one. Was not the only one to you. So I was the only one. Really, we had the perfect end. That night we shared at the Comfort Inn. We made love like the world would have ended if either of us had admitted we were in love. But I was the only one. I should've never fucked you on a boat on your birthday. And I never would've came into your house in the first place if I would've known that you would hurt me like in the worst way. Yeah. Cause that night turned into every weekend. Every weekend turned to every evening. You took me out and left me in the deep end. Keys found out and then I had to leave him. Cause I couldn't be the one to hurt him. Plus I thought you were the one, so it was worth it. That day I was at your crib when your baby mama just burst in. Yeah. I was weak then and you knew it. I was so weak then, now you proved it. Cause my brother was dying. You gave me a shoulder to cry on. It's nothing. But it's nothing.
If this was not love, please tell me what was it.